fucking battery. It's just sticky. I'm looking at a 700.
I like you. I
got a whole five.
Is it like a gear-driven motor or is it direct drive?
I only want you. I don't really feel like you can go wrong with it.
I just don't feel like that's a... Like, oh, I should have bought a movie.
When I asked his opinion when I was debating, he told me to get this.
The reason that I ended up going with this, ultimately, I was looking at the Associated and this. And I said, this was cheaper, but it's also a Mugen. And I know there's guys that have Associated that can throw a lot of money on it to get them where they want the aluminum servo arm. That's the only aftermarket part that's on this car. The rest of it's kit.
That's plastic only.
Yeah, that's a plastic part. A lot of guys are snapping these off. Shannon and Rich both on their S-Works cars snap two of those each off before they put the ones on it.
It's plastic on them too.
Yeah.
I'm about to go out right now.
Oh, okay.
But you must not hurt me.
Thank you.
two sets of action going on here. We got Chris and George. We got Tim and Mark. Good day out, ain't it, Chris?
See? Hey, this made me not even want to run nothing else no more. You know that, right? Yeah. So don't be mad.